amazing. The boys performed really, really well. We're really happy with the performance we put in, and really feel we deserve to be Hong Kong champions and Asian champions again. It's really good.
咁呢兩個禮拜嘅比賽係對於球員或者教練嚟講一個係新嘅嘗試。咁睇到我哋球員係佢可以適應到連續兩個禮拜嘅比賽咯，咁同埋佢哋專注力。
Of the girls today. I'm extremely proud of how they came back from yesterday's results, so they didn't keep their head down, they kept their heads up and performed very well today. So there are some things we asked them to work on, we told them exactly what to do, and they did that on the pitch. So we're very proud of the girls today.
我覺得香港隊喺今站嚟講咧，我哋一場一場咁樣進步嘅。咁去到我哋最後打爭三勝，明嗰陣係我哋發揮得最好嘅咯。咁好開心見到佢哋一場入面之後咩錯，跟住下一場改，跟住就對住唔同隊唔同嘅戰術，一步一步咁樣進步落去。
I think they've done a great job, both men and women over the last couple of days, and obviously last week in Malaysia as well. So we're very proud of them here in Hong Kong, and as you see in the final there, winning at a respectable margin as well. They've worked hard both weekends, and they've got their just desserts.